The genomic prostate score is the numerical value that is reported by Genomic Health when they perform the Oncotype DX prostate test. So for any given patient, the score that comes out of doing the test will range from 0 to 100. Lower scores have are associated with less aggressive tumors, and higher scores are associated with more aggressive tumors. And depending upon your clinical situation, your age, what other diseases you may have, and what your stage and PSA are, the genomic prostate score should be able to help you decide whether or not treatment is appropriate or whether you can choose active surveillance safely.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed, but right now a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment, or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor, and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.